Bernardo sends one into the area looking for Jonathan. He controls the ball, goes back, goes back. And Jonathan gets his third of the tournament. He has restored parity here at the Game Pro Sports Stadium for DC United.
This is the only Amafisik. He used his legs to his advantage, simple. And then he lands it at the back of the net. Just watch it. He uses his leg to push it ahead of goalkeeper. And then run. Very smart.
Get run there from John Arthur. Sliding tackle, one on one with the defender. Slides the ball to the path of Rashid, and he gets the fourth goal. Great play from Papa Rashid Sule, and he gets the second. He gets his second of the day, and Dolam's fourth goal. Great goal by All Standard.
Great goal by All Standard. Look at it. He had a lot of class of disciplines around him.
One on one with the goalkeeper, goes past the goalkeeper and controls the ball right on the line. And there we have the second goal. And finally he gets his name on the score sheet. Joseph Amwapo. The celebration, this is what makes football interesting.